Welcome to Sad Games. We're going to be playing Monaco. What's yours is mine. It's a top-down heist game. I'm going to wreck Andrew by being on his front and his team.
No, we're not.
You know.
You're playing offline, Keith. You need friends.
So we're going to be playing the first level because that's the option. All right. So detect people.
Oh, I'm doing...
Very fast at picking locks.
Picking
people's pockets. Wreck fools. Okay.
Who do you want to be?
I'm gonna knock out unsuspecting enemies with my pinkness.
I'll be fucking lookout.
Alright, you go be a lookout. Who the fuck are these fools? Oh.
It's a leaderboard with your friends' names! Psst.
They're shipping you guys out tomorrow? Oi.
What?
Do it. You're the pickpocket, do it.
What?
Do it.
I'm not the pickpocket.
Yeah, you are.
I'm lookout.
Oh. Well, fuck. We're fucked. It's all wrong. It's all gone wrong.
Yeah, what the fuck? How'd you already forget my position?
Don't worry about it. Oh, yeah, I mean, it's part of the throat actor in the zoo. Relax, chief. I'll get you out of here.
You don't even have a line.
The
your character
is
doesn't
coming
even talk.
Too. You better not make a sound. Escaped from prison with the score. While the storm lasts. Ready?
Your character doesn't even talk. I love it. You picked the best character.
Oh, man. Okay. So I'm up here. There you go.
Oh, okay. So we have to push it.
Said that he tried to remove button presses from the game.
I like that.
So you do a lot of stuff by just running into it. So you can see stuff based on the premise of the game is like basically
kill
like
him.
Oh. I don't think I can go through there. Hold the snake. There we go. Okay.
Oh.
I guess the idea here is that you know the layout of the buildings because we're like expert thieves and stuff like that. So when we aren't somewhere, we see the blueprint instead of what we can actually see. You know.
That's kind of cool. And two of us going on one lock makes it faster.
Yeah. So it's mostly a joystick game, with like L for sneaking.
That's
Ooh,
really neat.
Is that your ability to sing through there? Ooh, what just happened there?
Yeah, the red fists. The red fist is my ability.
Oh.
So we can see.
Did we just turn off the lights?
Yeah.
Is that a vent? This is neat.
Wow, this is crazy.
Let's go to street level.
Okay, so so this game just came out, right? Not too long ago?
Yeah, it came out a couple weeks ago on PC. It was supposed to come out the same day or the next day or something on Xbox, but there was last minute problems that had to delay the release. And it just came out like this week, finally.
Oh!
I'm gonna wreck this fool. Bitch.
You knocked him out.
Yep. Because I'm the cleaner. I'm gonna clean
some fools. Think I'm supposed to go first because I'm lookout.
That would make sense. I'm gonna go over here.
So maybe you should wreck that fool.
By the way, we can't, if one of us goes down, the other one has to save them. Boom!
That's kinda cool. So what are we picking up these gold things, you know?
Money.
Is that all it is?
We're thieves. I don't know. Because video game collectibles.
Okay.
They make you do better at the completionist victory thing.
I'm just curious if we're...
Well, we're thieves. Alright, let's pickpock this van.
Oh. Why are we pickpocking our own van?
Why? We both said pickpocking like that's a word.
Picketed pocketing?
Lockpicked? We're good at words. Alright, we hijacked the hairpin clean out... What? Hijack at the hairpin. We're playing the locksmith story.
Oh,
maybe someone should play as the locksmith then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep playing as the cleaner because I want to wreck fools.
All right, I'll play as the locksmith.
We need passports, money, friends.
You guys
remember the thick fella from the cell block B, the one who dug the tunnel? Nobody locks up Mole. Mole has freedom spoon.
Oh.
Yeah. Apparently, he's connected.
Oh.
Interpol is transferring him to Clairvaux by bus. If we hijack the prison transport, we should have all the friends we'll ever need. The mole is connected to the criminal underworld. Rescue him from the hijacked prison transport. Ready?
Yeah. It's kind of neat that you can pick your character every time. I do like that.
Because there's a lot of... Because you start unlocking new characters, and by the end of the game, you have, like, I think, like, 8 to pick from. Yes!
Oh.
Awesome. And nothing happened. We're back. No, we're not back, and nothing ever changed.
You're
never
the
left.
Fucking worst at this.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. There's no technical difficulties that I'm not going to leave in the video or anything.
All
right. Where are the bad guys?
How do you walk
I mean good guys, because we're the bad guys, I assume. Yeah, don't turn around. Whatever. He turned around while I got him. I think it still counts as me getting him.
So what's the point of being a lockpick? Like, do I pick locks faster?
I think so. Okay. You're like a super lockpick.
Maybe I should have been fucking lookout.
Why? But it's the lockpick story. Don't you want to be a lockpick of lock... These guns? Ooh. Ooh. Fuck that guy.
Wow, I like how they turned into skeletons.
Yeah.
And I like how I'm pushing it.
People might know why we're here now.
Nah. Shot fools.
What's this? Health? Okay. We're a bat.
I have two skeletons.
We're kind of... Hold to view coin count. Oh, oh. Oh.
You need to, like, better at being a cleaner.
You need to be better at not fucking shooting fools.
Well, I ran into him. What was I supposed to fucking do?
Okay. So, like, it's like an optional... It's like an optional,
How do
what's
I,
the word?
How do I sneak, then?
HUD? There we go. L is HUD. Is sneak, remember?
Oh, right.
Maybe okay. I should... Maybe we should follow these arrows that tell us where to go.
Yeah, we probably should. this way. Wait, no. What? Wait, what? Wait, why do I have to re-unlock this door?
Because you touch yourself at night.
Whoa.
Shoreline. Ooh, hey, geez, that door, this car just went through this fucking wall. See this?
Oh, yeah, wow.
Why are there birds in here?
Oh.
Whatevs. In we go.
We're at a train station, though, I think.
Your mom's in a train station.
Help?
Now that we've cleared this. Oh, it's the mall. I'm the mole.
So you have the mole. You're carrying him?
No, I am the mole now.
Oh, really?
Super secret.
Oh,
cave.
The mole can break through walls. Yeah, because you can dig.
This is awesome.
This is fucking awesome.
Time to break every level.
I don't think you can play as him.
Make my own layout. Yeah, he's a playable character.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, absolutely.
Fuck.
I love how he just replaced my character with no warning.
Yeah, that was...
He's like, you should help this guy. Now your character is dead. There is no more cleaner. The psychopath is gone.
That's... Yeah, it's kind of... I don't know. I guess we're getting on a boat. Wow, that was a pretty quick mission.
Woo!
Woo!
Our time is that much.
Yeah, it took us that long.
Continue. All right, we unlocked the mole and the Lebanese embassy.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna be the mole. Why not? Oh.
Oh, whoa.
My bad.
I guess I'll be lookout again.
Why not?
Because we're going to an embassy, so I think it's...
Dirty criminals rescued mole. Mole is grateful.
Oh, he talks in third person. That's great. I love it.
No time to talk. Gotta find passports. Get out of Dodge.
Is the cleaner smoking?
Embassies have passports. Three embassies in Monaco. Lebanese is least secure.
What?
You have intel on this place? Mole has done this before.
Oh.
Steal passports from Lebanese embassy. So
the mole is quite
a
terrifying person.
Ready. A little bit.
Okay,
no,
so...
No big deal. He's just digs through walls and has experience with this. We have footprints. I wonder if they can follow, like, see our footprints.
Yeah, I think that's the point of sneaking. Because, yeah, sneaking doesn't get footprints.
Oh. Ooh. Can he see me? Oh, Jesus, he can see me. Look at that mechanic. Look at this question mark above his head. It fills up.
Oh, where he like ponders.
So that's how detection works.
That's the entrance. That's the only way to get in, except for this trophy. Oh, wait.
Or I could break shit. Oh, that guy heard that. Just go over here.
fuck. I don't know how well that works.
Oh. Let's break this laser. Here we go.
Fuck.
Did you fuck up?
Yep, I got him on me.
Oh, Jesus, I ran directly into him. That was a bad plan, Ah, oh, no. Oh, it's a laser.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Get out. Bad guys. I'm safe. So good luck.
Great for you.
good luck being safe. I fixed my problems. Maybe one of us should have been the cleaner.
How do you knock out somebody?
As the cleaner, you just run into people. I don't think you can do that if you're not the cleaner, though.
Oh, so... I don't have any fucking smoke bombs.
Yeah, we gotta sneak. We gotta just... Oh, Jesus. There's just a guy over there.
Yeah. That's why I'm like, I don't know what to fucking do.
Just keep sneaking and turning off lasers by pushing into them.
I'm just not...
There we go.
It's getting kind of hard.
Yeah. Because neither of us is a cleaner.
Yeah, we should have had the cleaner.
Change things a bit. What's this do? Ooh.
For the mole, you're pretty much not doing anything.
The problem with being a mole is that when you go through walls, it makes noise.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe you should have thought about that.
I did, but that wanted to play as the mole.
Oh, that's a laser. Can't get... Yeah.
Blah, 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 boom. See? That's bad.
We got smoke bombs. It's cool.
That's your ability?
No. I picked up smoke bombs. Did you pick them up in the beginning?
Oh. Maybe I did. How'd you use it?
Uh-oh. Oh. Careful.
Ooh. What'd you use to do it?
Right trigger.
Maybe I have them. Does it show up here? Maybe?
How the fuck am I...
I don't know. Maybe. Oh.
How am I supposed to disable this?
Just avoid it.
How?
But because it goes gray.
Oh, why does it go gray? What a fucking dumbass laser.
Just it kind of works some of the time because it's
next time lasers. On Sad Games.
You're, no.
Yes.